Hello, I'm Wim Guns. In this video I will show you how to measure solid samples, pastes, gels and even liquids with the DS2500 Solids Analyzer. If NAR spectroscopy is new to you, I recommend you to watch our video on the basics of NAR spectroscopy. Homogeneous samples like fine powders are measured in disposable vials or small sample cups with the corresponding holders. For pastes and gels, we use the DS2500 slurry cup holder or the liquid sampling kit. During the measurement, the sample is not moving and all the scans are taken at the same spot. Inhomogeneous samples like pellets, granules and flakes are measured in a large sample cup. To compensate for inhomogeneity of the sample, this large sample cup is spinning during the measurement and each scan is taken at a different spot. For solids, the reflection mode is used. The sample absorbs certain NAR light and the unabsorbed light is reflected to the detectors. With the DS2500 Solids Analyzer, it's also possible to measure liquids, pastes and gels using the gold reflector combined with the slurry cup or the glass vessel. The reflector with a defined gap size is placed on top of the sample. For such samples, the transflection mode is used. The NAR light is partially absorbed by the sample and any unabsorbed NAR light is reflected to the detector. The path length is twice the gap size of the used reflector. So, how do you measure a sample? Well, it's simple. Just position the sample in the appropriate container on the DS2500 Solids Analyzer and close the lid. Now, you only need to select the corresponding operating procedure and hit the start button. In less than a minute, you get results for all the calibrated parameters. Measuring all samples with the DS2500 Solids Analyzer is very simple. Within a minute, using no chemicals or reagents, you get results for all the parameters you have calibrated for. For more information, visit metrum.com or contact your local representative for a demo. Thanks for watching.